sexy talk. After things are over, you tell me take a walk, girl. If you think I'm playing you too close, I just want to be the one who's loving you the most, girl. Material things don't come into my world. All I want is a
get out. find somebody who's gonna love me, girl. If you got kids, then that don't be the reason that you go hard for as long as you're breathing. I've been working with no days off, playing to the bullshit, baby, I'm Ray Charles. Stay down, going up, promise this shit here gon' pay off. Home damn, but I might haul him, shake the hate off. Been about my paper, I'm a Benny man. Don't give me the fight, cause I might hit his ass. I had my eye closed, but I was listening. Might get lost on somebody, Island Gilligan. Tell me when no nigga turn their back, what you gon' do, though? Sideways, talking about the situation, lose y'all. It ain't never about no money, but when you talk, convert it to a safe, you know it used to be a shoebox.
What to do that, boy, turn on your location. Ain't no hand, I use that for motivation. Shine on them niggas, so what if they hatin'? Can't rush, we got God for you, got to have patience. Never said that it would be easy. Never give up, no, you can't achieve it. If you got kids, then that don't be the reason that you go hard for as long as you're breathing. Hurry up.
Mona Lisa,
what?
Mona Lisa, so many names. You know what I'm saying, so I say,
excuse me there.
My gosh, you look nice.
Put away your money.
I'll buy that slice.
She said, thanks, I'd rather a slice of you. I'm just kidding, but that's awfully nice of you.
The compliment showed she had a mind in her. And when I smiled, I almost blinded her.
She said, great Scott, are you a thief? Seems like you have a mouthful of gold teeth.
Ha ha ha, I had to find that funny, so I said, no child, I work hard for the money. And calling me a thief, please, don't even try it.
Right?
Said, I need your slice of pizza and be quiet. She almost got cut short. You know, Scissor. She tried to disrespect who?
The Grand Wizard.
Me?
What's your name, sir?
MC Ricky D, but not to be so harsh, I said to Mona Lee.
Oh, I'm sorry, and I know that's low class.
Please sit, yeah. Tell me a little about your past.
She said, well, I got courage, and I don't like porridge. Uh-huh. I've never been to college, but I've got crazy knowledge. Uh-huh. Over 18, and my eyes are green.
Uh-huh.
I wear more gold than that man on 18.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Trim, slim, and I'm also light skin. Best believe Mona's a virgin.
A virgin?
Honey needed a slap.
She tried to tell me she's a virgin.
With a yay white gap.
I said, it don't matter, see, I'm not picky.
What?
Let me spell my name out for you, it's Ricky.
Yeah.
R,
ravishing,
I,
impressed,
C,
courageous or careless.
Yeah.
All the Kangos which I've got that I wear every day.
And why?
Why not?
To fight's not right that I recite tonight.
Quite polite like Walter Cronkite.
Well, just about then, Trevor, my friend, came in. He said,
hey, Rick, don't you know playing with these snakes is a sin?
He grabbed me by my shirt and pulled me right out the store, he said.
I don't want to see you playing with these lowlights no more. Now come along, we have a party to attend with some real mature women and some more of our friends.
He held down a cab and he waited for a minute, and as the cab came, he thrusted me in it. And as we were leaving, and dallying along, I could hear a melody as Mona sang a song.
If you see me walking down the street and I start to cry, honey, walk on by, walk on by. All that I have left, so let me hide the pain and the hurt that you gave me when you said goodbye. Walk on by.
you soul empty like Kenneth Soul Potion. Passed through generations, fought over by the mightiest of nations. Protected, respected, and once the soul is injected, your life is affected. You're walking talk of how you say New York, adding style to that stiff profile. You loosen up to get down, to get back up and clap your hands to the funky stuff.
It spins around. You recognize this sound? Well, it's the underground. You know that we're down with what you like. With what you like.
And though we're usually on a serious tip, check it out. Tonight we're gonna flip and trip and let it all hang out tonight. We're gonna say what we like.
Cause yo yo, we wanna know how many people in the flow would like to just let yourselves go and do what you like. What's tonight's your night? Just eat food, try not to be crude or rude. Kill the attitude, chill the serious mood, and do what you like. And do what you like. Everybody do what you like.
I see guys and girls dancing.
Yeah, but do what you like.
I see guys and girls dancing.
Just do what you like.
Hold two heaters, block out, put holes through beaters. Ghetto fast, throw two cheaters, ballin'. Brooklyn Dawn, addicted to Chris, hook them dawn. 50 G's, hook a song. Ma, I wanna see how you lookin' thongs. Hustlin', guys are simpos. Cause I chop rocks the size of Mentos. Blame me, I tried to hen hoes. Look at the hurt, your eyes are swing closed. Pimpin', here's a new way to flirt. Now listen to the two way you learn, it goes. Let's go, VIP, boo, raise the skirt.
Holla back, youngin. Holla back. Holla back, youngin. 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 Holla back, holla back, youngin.
start spreading the news. You're leaving today. Tell him, Frank.
I want to be a part of it. New York, New York.
Your vagabond shoes, they are longing to stray
and step around the heart of it. New York, New York. I want to wake up in that city that doesn't sleep
and find your king of the hill, top of the heap. Your small town blues, they're melting away.
I'm gonna make a brand new start of it in old New York.
You always make it there. You make it anywhere.
It's up to you.
Are y'all ready for the jam? I said, are y'all ready for the jam? Yo, G, kick it.
Jam. Oh, jam. Jam. Teddy, jam for me.
By the phone book, money like a swift crook, a brother had beef, I said peace, and he had ladies, and gentlemen. The crowd like to settle them. Peace, love, and heaviness is definitely the element. Back up, I'm coming to invade your section. Won't be any room when I start flexing, flexing. Hope not a sniff or a hit, but a sip is legit. You got any questions, name it to my direction? Give me some room, I'ma start flexing.
Both of my days, chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air." I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8 and I yelled to the cabbie, "Your home, see you later." Throne as the Prince of Bel-Air.
Just think I might. something strange about that.
What's up?
I don't know what you're planning. I don't know. Never will you tell me.
in the